We're not just interested in voting so that conditions will be improved for Negroes. We want conditions improved for everybody.
In a little tent, oh, and just like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Then I go to my brother. Say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
I would advise young African Americans to grasp all of the information that they can get, all of the education that they can get to carry them forth in this society. Find something worthwhile that they can attach themselves to and have a passion about it. And realize that there's another generation coming along that's looking at them for guidance and wisdom, and they owe it to themselves and those generations that are going to follow them.